What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Dead Singer Reactions coming to y'all. Shout out to Brett Eriks. This is your request, special PayPal request of Tina Arena's Heaven Help My Heart. Shout out to you for this. We are going to jump into this. Of course, I have to make it transparent. Tina Arena and John, they probably have the most... Australian artists in general, they got a lot of songs that's owned by SME, you know, which ain't their fault. It's the record company's fault because they, you know, they'll block your stuff and all that before, you know, whatever. But so that's the reason why it's transparent. Obviously, it has to be transparent because of this video, because it's a video and it's not a live performance. So, yeah, we got to do that. All right, so let's jump into this. Don't forget my Patreon is in the description. We get exclusive access, early content, and special requests. PayPal and Cash App for new requests is closed right now. Also, your boy has a P.O. box, so feel free to send me whatever it is you want to send me. Completely up to you. Crazy. God, I love Tina. Yeah. Sound familiar, though. Am I tripping or do Tina got a lot of videos with that black and white sepia essence in her videos? I kind of love that look. That's how like vintage Mariah was. I love the look. Tina got those songs too that hit you. You know what I'm saying? Okay, so there's people. Okay, you got Delta, Tina, and got Sebastian for me. That just kind of has these songs that it gives it a 90s feel. Even got Sebastian, he didn't come out in the 90s, but he has that 90s feel with his music. You know what I'm saying? Like, no, Tina has more than 90s. Delta and Gat Sebastian, it's something vibey about their music that I love. Him taking back to the 90s. Hey, yeah. This world can get crazy. These are troubled times. Ooh, I'm walked too far. Come on, harmonies. If love is what I find. Tina can sing too, and she will always be one of those women that could just blow at the drop of a dime. I just love her voice. It's out of my hands, so I put my faith in you. Say a little prayer and hope that it comes true. Heaven help my heart, cause it's a lie. You know, she her vocals, they compare a little bit to Celine in this song. In this song, like she got it, like she sounded a little bit like Celine a little bit. Taking the queen of the breakdown. Wait, heaven, won't you help me? Grace, heaven, won't you help me? Dang. I'll do anything, baby. I believe you, baby. Heaven, help my heart. Also, it's so exciting seeing her, especially when I know. Shout out to Tina Ree. Me and her had a little conversation, and she's amazing because she's seen one of my reactions before. And she was she's an amazing soul, amazing human being, so kind-hearted, you know, like, shocked I'm reacting to her stuff when she's the legend. You know, I love that kind of humbleness about her. Another song that don't miss by Tina. Chains is a very hard song to top. Burn is amazing too. Chains is hard for me. Like, don't let my sister tell it. It is hard for any song to top that by Tina Arena. Very, very hard. Don't forget my Patreon. Thank you so much. I was about to say my intro. Jesus Christ. Thank y'all so much for watching, man. Comment, like, subscribe, follow me on all my social media platforms. Everything's in the description to the next video. Peace.